dealing with here is potentially a global war. Our allegedly unsophisticated enemy has realized that we are an easy target. Our world is a lot simpler to put to an end than you might think.
Ed Hoffman is the head of the division, but he does not know enough until he steals it from the guy on the ground, and that's me.
Rules of the day. The car gets immobilized, start shooting, nobody gets traded, everybody dies.
Same as every day?
You got it.
Zooming in.
Hey there, little buddy.
Hang up the phone. Are you on the line?
Yep.
Listen, you are attracting attention. Now, I will handle this on my own.
It's Ed. 6 o'clock in the morning.
Saving civilization, honey.
All you gotta do is trust me.
How the hell do you expect me to run an operation when you're running a side operation?
Oops.
What the hell else are you holding back from me?
You do know we're at war, right? Our enemy, they do not want to negotiate.
Deadly attacks in Amsterdam, London, and other European cities.
I have to trust everyone I can right now.
I know about you, buddy. I know you work for the agency.
You're blown.
If I'm blown, you should have sent a team. You didn't send a team, did you?
Whatever.
What are the chances you're playing both sides?
I did what I had to do.
You are too power hungry.
Uh-huh. What's your point?
I'm out.
You walk out on me, you know what that means?
What does that mean?
It's a dangerous world out there, buddy.
Right.